That worked. Yep, alrighty. Good to go then.
Alright, we're good.
Alright.
What are you doing? Alright. I think we got everything settled down.
Yep.
Welcome everybody to Mario Party.
Yep.
We're streaming it now because we have another stream set up.
So
it's going to be a little different for YouTubers, but we're
streaming,
to see what we're
going to
do.
A new awkward stream setup. There's a lot of dead space on that screen.
Well, we don't have a webcam, so there's not much we can do about that.
Yeah.
We're going to jump back in, and we're going to continue. If you, this is going to be in the middle of our little tournament, but we had the other tournament posted in the last 3 or 4 weeks. Mouse on the screen.
Mouse button on the screen.
Yeah. And we're basically doing all the boards. Awarding points for first, second, third, and fourth. We said Luigi and Mario. Mario and DK.
Mario and DK.
And see who comes out on top after all this is said and done. We went to Mario's Rainbow Castle, Jump Adventure, a birthday cake, power to a tropical island.
Yeah.
Here in a moment, for anybody who's curious or anybody in the chat, I'll post the point system where everybody stays here in just a moment. Where everybody stands. Just to say one of us is high in points right now. Gotta rescue that poor little Yoshi. I can't let her jump over, apparently. Yeah! Well, I'm gonna cover them all.
Oh, I'll turn the second string line.
So I just got double. Shit. I had a feeling he was hanging in the corner.
Coins back.
I don't know why the hell the game decided I'd jump when I never was pressing A button at all. I thought bullshit. On 7. God damn, platinum.
Go over there, you put that land value, you never go to Bowser with me.
No, I have a 2,000 too. That one switched up.
I know.
That's six of them that happened.
Hey, look, that minigame.
Hey, did you win it this time?
My eyes don't derp out, yes. Oop.
Did you lose it?
No. I don't think I did.
Finish.
I was like, I don't think I lost it.
Gimps numbers.
Both on the same. Same thing. Hey,
what? Yeah.
Hey, now DK's not playing minigame. We might as well go play minigame now. I think everybody's played one at well,
except Mario.
Everybody's played one except Mario. He lost the last time.
Yes, he did.
Star!
But it's getting coins this round.
I know, it's making it, and everybody's going to Bowser's. I had no choice, I would have put Bowser. Let's go.
Oh.
You switched it for us, thank you.
I did switch it, but I got the first star, though.
Yes, you did. We actually might have a high star board this time. High star board. The DK ain't getting them all this time.
That's fine, I got one, so I'm happy.
I thought that's where your spot's gonna land. But we have a question mark in front of Toad, so we have to miss that. There's still a threat of me and Mario hit. Just bring out all the
I think the thing that gets in the way on me is my nose.
Finish!
Good. 93! Mario beat me. Well, the day.
We all got it.
It's over a certain number. Once you're over 80, that's all. Still got it.
Yahoo! Change the non-existing stars.
Well, let's say, fat zeros we have. That happy word. You see this question mark right there? Had a five. They got a star.
Ready? Go!
Finger four, probably.
that's nice and garbage.
I was wondering why I saw that out of nowhere.
Well, I just lost team points because of the malfunction, so... I think everybody else should lose.
I don't think computers are all good. I saw him ahead of me. There's no way I can get it.
Totally not fair whatsoever.
Hey, it happened to me once. I lost on Crane Game.
Yeah, that was during Crane Game, though.
I lost 30 coins to that shit.
There, bro.
Yeah, there you go. They're rolling low because they don't want the bouncer.
Well, I know what star I'm getting.
Yeah, you got that bonus star locker right now. That's 3 terabyte zero. You just gave them a star now.
I've hit it 3 times. I know I've got 2 stars right now, technically.
As many games anybody's getting catch right now.
Are we gonna be repeat of last time? Because you're an asshole.
Computers were hitting you. I actually left you alone. Your computers were the one hitting you.
No. Stomp on your face. No, stomp on your face again. No! Stomp it! You bitch! You don't even get any iframes. That's stupid.
Finish!
That's fucking stupid. You don't get any iframes. I lost every single point I had. Wow, that's why I don't fucking play this game. That's retarded.
Your iframes don't exist too much on it. You can get rid of the Mario Capitalist. Running away with the coin in minigame. I can't catch it right now. One.
Yeah. I used to like playing the blood, bro. It's one-sided. It's not as fun anymore.
That's the same with a lot of luck games. When it gets one-sided, you kind of get... I don't have to go over that island. That was another 6. Again. PK, I hate you.
Why? Oh, is he gonna hit the...
I'm having no luck right now. I should be hitting these happenings now.
I mean, it doesn't matter, I'm in last place.
You're out. You'll be this round. Like, you'll never see you.
Nope.
I've come back from worse.
Low, low, baby. Not that low.
Low, I'm going even lower.
Oh, great, I've got DK. Oh, this one again. You get fucked like you did last time?
Problem.
Who did you have last time, Mark Fair? Wasn't it Mario?
It was a DK.
Yeah.
I actually did lose that practice too. Fuck.
Really, DK? DK just fucked us. Yeah, DK's fucking us. He's not doing it. Yeah, you guys won. DK fucked us.
I think it was DK, so yeah, you got the shitty partner for that game.
Yeah, well, there goes all my coins.
Yeah. I hope you get a sick mushroom, Mario.
No coins.
Get a question mark for me? Right there before. And that's not where you end up coins. Unless you get win with all the coins in the game, I think. Yeah! Not well, you have to get any money back, 2 points, and win the game.
Jump it.
I'm trying to short jump that victory.
Well, I got 1 coin.
I got 10. I can tie for first. But there's 30 of them. Looks like a magic hit that question mark in front of me. I'm rolling low.
I am Yoshi, and he is Peach. Ah, I see. Thank you, good sir.
Just give us a minute, we'll turn it down. Thank you for letting us know.
Maybe if our mouse would work. Sorry about that. Give us a second here. Alright, let us know how that sounds.
I bet you don't have enough, and you still, but you didn't reach Boo. Hopefully that sounds a lot better.
Sounds good? Alright.
Thank you. Yeah, we're playing Mario Party. Since you're just now joining us, we're doing a tournament style where we're playing all the boards. Except for Eternal Star, which, you're gonna win this one, or am I gonna win it again?
Probably you.
Give us a minute.
Yeah, you won again.
I need to for the Coin Star minigame.
Oh, fuck off. I have 7 coins, you ass faggot.
You're about to see Boo. Yeah.
And get a whole 2 coins?
You got 10 last time. But as I was saying, this is like a tournament style, and this is our 4th board, and we're kind of ranking the like 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th wins with points. And this is the 4th board, and I'm leading the board quite big. I got 12 points since I won all 3 of the other boards. Friend Yoshi here is 7, Mario is 6, and DK is 5. I'm just prolonging Bowser.
Good. I hope you lose all your 3 coins, you asshole.
Fuck you too.
Ah!
If a revolution happens, I swear to God.
Please let it be a revolution. I'll actually get some fucking coins.
Oh, God,
yes, please. Please.
Oh, thank God.
Dang it.
No, we get to knock the shit out of DK, though.
Yeah, and you get all the fucking coins?
Nope. Bowser gets them.
Oh, that's right. Bowser gets the coins this time.
This is your chance to knock him off his pedestal.
You know what, DK? Since you didn't give me any iframes, you know what? I'm not giving you any either. Ow. Yes. Good. Good.
I'm waiting for him to jump is what I'm doing so we can catch him. You can keep smashing him. I'll catch him when he jumps.
Good. Get him one more time.
I missed.
Oh, yes. Good job, Mario.
Damn. I think he just lost over 35 coins.
Good job, Mario.
Ooh, that's a hurt.
That hurts. Right in front of the star, too.
Oh, yeah. He was
still more just to insult his ass.
I'm going to.
Well, actually, you don't have to.
I just screwed him.
You don't have to. You can steal from Mario now, or Peach, whatever. Because you're... Thank you. I praise you right now, dude. You just saved my ass.
Yeah, you're getting a star. Of course you are.
Damn. What's with you and Boo? You buddying with him right now?
Apparently. Well, I've got the happening star, so...
That's like your fifth fucking head space. What do you expect? That's all you're hitting. That's all your if I hit a one, this game is rigged.
I'm gonna laugh if you hit a fucking one.
Oh, that's the only thing I don't need to hit.
Come on, don't give me DK. He's gonna screw me here, I guarantee it. Because we screwed him with Bowser, he's gonna screw me.
Well, blue team gets the ball. If Mario gets it, I don't know what I can do. Shit. Fuck, he has the bat. Bombs can ball. Blue team always has the ball. No! Fuck! You jumped on me, I think.
I mean, I just helped out DK, but he's about to lose them all anyway.
Like I said, depends if I hit a one. I think Mario's already bypassed his question mark space.
God, that's so good.
That hurts because the losing team loses 10 coins.
That orange creamsicle is so good.
See, I don't understand how we lose 10 when it's in a chest. Alright, please do not give me a fucking 1 or a 5.
1.
Thank God! Yes! And I did not change it, so... Saved my ass on that so greatly.
Whack, just get all the coins, why don't you?
Okay, that's good.
I hope you fucking fall.
Oh, thanks. I feel the love support already. It's happened before, so.
That orange creamsicle is so good.
Maybe one orange creamsicle right now, dude. Get that out. Ross, I can have an ice cream bar in front of you. I wanted all the coins, okay, now I have to choose. I've had a friend when we played this once make me lose, he smacked the controller out of my hand.
I'm not that rude.
No, you know what I did? I got socked his ass. He's like, don't you hit that shit out of my hand?
I'm not that mean.
Well, when you're a young kid, that's what you do to everybody. You knock the shit out of their hand or disconnect their cord so they lose.
That's mean.
Or just hit each other with the controller. Bam! It's the controllers hurt, by the way.
Have fun losing them coins.
It's a good ball level.
I was hoping he was going to hit it. Have fun losing your coins.
It's 30, so Mario's gonna lose 30. Here to see Bowser's little special here. Hopefully. Oh man, I got giant bullseye on my back. Oh god.
Now I have two options here.
Take a risk.
I can take a risk, go to your island, or I can go.
Well, it's a risk.
Chance time and fuck you over in coins or stars.
Well, going to chance time is your risk, because Bowser's still in this island.
So yeah.
Anybody, question mark anytime. They're littered all over the place. I figured you'd do it. I figured you're going to try.
Yoshi gives 10 coins to Yoshi. I give myself 10 coins. Woohoo!
Congratulations.
Now it's just a problem if I can hit me or not.
Yes, but that block's gonna be spinning so fast, you don't know what's gonna happen. Oh, thank you!
Shit, of course. He doesn't even have 10 coins. He doesn't have any coins.
He gives me 3. He could've gave me a star. I should've made you close your eyes on that one. So you're facing Bowser at that risk of me getting 3 coins. But knowing your luck, you're probably gonna hit the question mark anyway. This ain't Minish Cap.
Nine.
I know it seems easy.
Hi.
See how dyslexic their faces will get?
Hi, my name's Bowser.
Was it the nose we pulled down?
Yes. I think that's it. I'm gonna call it good on mine. I think that's it.
Hi.
I cannot help but laugh at their faces. The computers always make such strange faces.
What the hell is those? Oh my god, what are those faces?
99!
Hey.
It was probably the mouth I missed that one on. That one's the hard one. That's the hard part of it. Well, that's a coin star for me. I don't know how I got over 100 coins. But I got a big bullseye on my back, so I'm going to prepare to lose a lot of them. Here's Bowser's little special for 30 coins.
Mm. The Bowser tube.
Wrong size. Oops. 30 coins.
Oh, no.
Aw, oh, come on, Mario. Really?
Oh, you know what he's about to do.
You took a gamble and it worked.
Is he gonna hit the... Oh, thank you, Mario.
10 coins. He did. I know the space count. That was it. You took a gamble at it. I need everybody off that island. It's nothing but blue over there. I saw it get fucked real quick. I swear to God.
I mean, you could go over there, but it would fuck you
fuck
in the process.
Fuck everybody right now. I am going over there and hitting it.
All right. It'll fuck you in the process as well.
I don't care. I'm getting sick and tired of hitting a six going by this damn bypass. Everybody is suffering this time. Hell, you're probably still hitting the damn thing anyway. Fuck it. It's just a big fuck it right now. How many is he gonna take?
20.
I'll bitch slap his ass. 7! The lowest. Thank God.
I'd have laughed if he had landed on the question block. Oh, I thought I hit it too.
No, you're right in front of it. Of course, it's keep away again. Why not? So, Koyaks, how are you doing today?
Is that one of your Mega Man peoples?
I don't think so. Hey, I got the key. I didn't even see that. Really, dude? What the hell? I had it. All I had to do was run straight.
I wanted to do it this time.
Wow. My friend doesn't even trust the princess to get it done.
Hey, you got it the last time. I wanted to do it this time.
That's because your dirt butt jumped and lost the key.
Come on, please hit it.
No.
Go down. Really, Mario? Come on.
It's going to the star. And they're not dicks. They only made it take two. That works.
Just slugging it across the board.
I don't care.
Please hit it too.
You're in Bowser's path too. You love that red space, don't you?
Apparently. Well,
thank God.
Who's it versing?
You? You, all of us. It's you.
Oh, I'm the
one.
Oh, come on.
You're the one to gain the most in the RPGs. Oh shit, wrong one. Wrong stick.
Oh, you got your coins back.
That's cool.
Yeah, we went out earlier today.
Ah.
All the lurking.
You got stuck. That's fine. God damn it. We have people that lurk, and we lurk too.
So. That's not fair!
No, no, no! Damn it, that means you've got coins.
Oh, my poor hand.
You didn't get 10, I think you got 6.
My poor hand.
You got 3 coins for your trouble. A whole 3 coins.
Give me 1 second. There you go. Enjoy.
Now that's in the way. Now it's bothering me.
There. Is it bothering you now?
Thank you. Okay. I'm just one space away.
You're now a moderator, my friend.
But yeah, we always have those times where we just think about what we want to do. Get a full.
We still
please.
Need to mod ourselves in the channel.
Thank you. Now I got Bowser.
We still need to make ourselves mods. We always forget to do that every time. Oh, I'm playing slot machine. Lovely. Are you really gonna type make me a mod in chat? Really? That'll just make me not want to make you a mod.
Oh, now you're just gonna be an ass about it, dude. I'll do it myself. I think that's 3 coins. Not 7.
Finish!
Go ahead, there you go. Type in chat.
I did.
Alright, now you're a moderator.
Thank you. We've been meaning to do that for a while, in case we lurk behind the scenes. I gotta count on Mario to hit the question mark, or that's 30 points. I kiss goodbye. Okay, the game makes me jump again when I don't need to.
I'm gonna
to
laugh
jump.
If it makes you do it again.
I don't even know what made me jump. I wasn't gonna hit the A button.
No, you didn't jump, is what it was.
No, I jumped. My character jumped.
Oh, you jumped? Oh, I thought it was you didn't let you jump.
No, it jumped me when I didn't even press the A button at all. And see, and a bomb hit the platform and it caused me to just slide right off. DK just killed you on that.
Yeah. Little bastard. I hope he gets smacked in the face. Hope he gets hit in the nuts by a freaking cannonball. Ha ha! Get hit in the nuts, bro.
You have an out for DK. Well, that makes it easy to win. There's only 2 people left. So, Koyax, do you play Pokemon Go? Any? Shit, that's Bowser. I can't
Have fun.
And I helped you.
Yes! You helped me out, bro!
No!
Enjoy your inner tube of death.
Well, I'm gonna steal a star from somebody because I got enough.
Don't steal it from me. It'd be fucking stupid if you steal it from me.
You think I'm that cruel?
Yes.
I'm not being an asshole today. I'm not that big of an asshole today.
Nom.
I can't be an asshole when I just helped you. Of course, when I passed through, is when it finally hit. I hit it.
And that was just the luck of the dice, though. You did just screw over DK in them, though.
Yeah, they got one right in front of them, so you better hurry up and tell them before you get screwed yourself.
My toes curled into my boots. Rare treasure? No. I had the word. I had the treasure word right, but nothing else.
Yeah, I hate the digging one. You won that instantly. That wasn't even fair. Oh, you almost grabbed the small one. Don't hit the shark. It's fine.
Really, DK? Come on. Damn it!
That
no.
shark really stunned you. I didn't even try because I knew you guys had those. I didn't even try to go for them.
Yeah, that one's pretty crazy.
It is, because if people can gang up on you and keep you actually in the water. Nope. I'm safe. Mario didn't switch it. I
enjoy
it still. Everybody's gotten Bowser now.
Yep, except for me.
No, no, that's true. You didn't yet.
I haven't hit Bowser yet.
I keep forgetting that you. That's two inner tubes and one all coins. I can still hit it because there's one above me.
Please don't.
Nope.
Thank God.
You just got DK to worry about. I'm good because I got the coins.
Yeah. Make your lead even bigger.
You've got a bonus star coming. I can't take it right now. I'd have to hit that happening probably like three more times. DK got you. He got it. DK hit it. He just had enough. So everybody will have a chance to visit Bowser.
Fuck you, DK, you piece of shit.
That's the name of this board. It's Question Mark City. I was screwed twice over, dude. I don't want to hear it.
You've won every single fucking map. I don't want to hear it.
Well, you still have three spaces in front of you. You can play a minigame, get some of your coins back.
I'll just take my coins, you fucking retard.
So that means everybody's visited.
The game that I can't play because of Yoshi's big ass nose.
I remember that. You couldn't judge the distance. You can hug the box. Just don't hit the thwomp or you lose coins.
Miss.
Missing by thwomp is a 5-point penalty. If you just miss a timeout, it's just a zero, I believe. Damn.
Alright, so this is the last time I'm playing this game, right?
Wait, am I on the one again?
It doesn't matter, you're gonna win.
You guys shot me down last time. I keep that from happening again. Crap. Well, you got some good aim today.
Come on.
Oh, I didn't get knocked down. Oh shit. Fuck.
It doesn't help that the boats go two speeds. Slow and then super mega super fast.
That is the problem with the boats. They have two speeds to them.
I just think there's more coins.
That's my turn. Alright,
who gives a shit about that sometimes? No one cares.
Well, you can't get last. Mario warrants that spot.
I don't know. I probably will somehow.
Wait, Bowser's over on this island, right?
Yep.
Okay. That's a little late to help you out now. If you'd have just got a lower number, I would have helped you.
It wouldn't matter, I wouldn't have been able to get it anyway. I don't have enough coins.
Well, you've have
stolen every fucking coin from me. Good. Eat a dick.
Of course. I get the sick mushroom. there's my next turn.
Give me all of his fucking coins.
Probably should steal up to 15. 11.
I know I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna fucking...
Oh, I think you're hitting the mushroom too. Or is that, no, is that a 5? Nope, it was a 5. To our audience, have you ever played Mario Party? Ever feel like you had to rage because, as you've seen,
if so, how many people do you hate?
Just that one roll of the dice. Oh, great. I almost thought it was yellow for some reason. DK just... One down.
Hi, Mario.
I like the blooper, just grab. There we go.
Donkey Kong.
Now we see how fast it's going to go. Last time it went fast.
And I made a jump that I shouldn't have.
No, if you were landed right underneath me, I probably would have just cracked the water. I want to see your turnaround, John. I've done that before, did that leap in. Oh shit! No!
Yes!
Ah! Damn, man, I should have ground pounded. I didn't think I needed to.
Woohoo!
I wanted to see your famous turnaround jump you did last time. I was like, how did you do that?
Come on, Mario, hit the fucking thing. Oh no, I'm not on that island anymore.
Yeah, one of them hit it now. I'm sick. Yeah. I got a chance to do something. It doesn't have to
you don't
to
have
pay.
14 coins goes up there.
I hope we can make it before the 5 turns are up.
I hope so. Yay.
I swear, if you go straight to it again.
Probably will. You know you don't have to constantly look at your phone, right? Chat's right there in the corner.
I know. I was looking at messages. Where's Arrow? No, no, come on! That was, that's unfair.
Right towards me. I could have just went straight up and went hit it.
I swear that's unfair. It was like freaking Arrow right to it, like 92 feet away. 3 turns. We need to hurry up.
What's he gonna play? Memory match. Nope.
Oh, failed. He failed last time.
The game that he always fails at.
See, it's only about like an hour per board, really. 20.
Yeah. You know they're not gonna wake up and die, right? Oh, I know which one of those. Will he get it?
I did not even look.
Oh,
no. I see it. You got it.
Oh, he did get it.
Yep. You guessed right this time.
Nice.
Finish.
Hey, I got a turn finally. Oh, I thought I hit it. That scared me.
Alright, new mercy roll for next time. If you get over, if you get to 3 stars, you can't get any more.
Really?
I'm implementing as that as a thing. If you get over 3 stars, you cannot get any more. Unless they're bonus stars. Or unless someone else gets to 3.
Well, but you gotta think though, this is actually to unlock Eternal Star at this point. We need the stars. Eternal Star's not unlocked yet.
I don't care about the Eternal Star. I don't care about Mario Party. Yeah, yeah, do your hit them all and then hit a thing and then hit one and then hit a thing and then hit the one and then hit the thing.
It annoys me, the AI doing this. It really does. Because they get it all every time. I don't know why they do this.
Probably to make you think that they're going to lose.
They might waste your time.
Yep.
Gotta avoid the question mark yourself. That's avoided, you got it. Now we just need to hit it for Mario. Make computer suffer. 2 turns to go after this.
All this game to tie.
Tie or someone fucks up. Whichever happens first.
Depends on if I get pushed off here at the beginning like I usually do.
What the hell was that?
No, I don't think so.
He just walked right off. Thank you.
We might as well just stop. I mean, it's gonna be a tie. I'll agree to stop if you agree to stop. Controller down. It's a truce. Controller down.
Because we could literally, honestly, all we can do is stay in the middle and bump each other. That's all we'll be doing.
Ah, that's why.
Because we're not going to deviate from that. We promise that one. You can listen to the bumper music without bumper balls going off. I wish it wasn't 60 seconds, though. That's a long time. Draw! The music you will hear the least.
That's funny. It's a SpongeBob meme. Isn't this a disease? Lung cancer. Yep. And they choose to smoke cigarettes. Yep. So the disease was caused by a choice. Makes sense to me. Addiction is a disease. No, it's not. It's a choice.
This bump right there. Look what I just did to him.
Nice.
They're squirting you.
The Patrick meme.
Yeah, I see.
It's not a choice.
I don't know, dude. Choice, I'm not catching an addiction. Up on your... You need to ask question marks. I'm catching up on your star. Oh, DK may not even reach it. Your turn.
Alright.
How about you get a mushroom?
Hey, and I get 20 coins.
Don't hit the sick, dude. Oh, if you hit the sick, you'd have been out for the rest of the game. What a roll.
I know, right? Running up the blip. Hammer drop. Let's see if I don't suck at it this time.
Oh, that's right. Mario got all the coins last time.
Oh, that's right. I turned this off because the battery was dying. By the way, for everybody in our audience, we will be uploading this to our YouTube channel.
I can't see. What the hell? Why didn't you let me collect the coin?
Hammer.
That was an easy 5. Oh, come on, Mario, you asshole. You can't be forgetting that. I could not even see you got that one. Coin.
Hammer. Coin. I think I got that one.
Oh!
Right there at the end.
Threw it at you.
Yes!
He's like, Yoshi's been going through a lot. I'll just throw 5 coins at him.
But yes, we will be uploading this to our YouTube channel, the whole entire stream. But we will be editing out the very beginning, obviously.
Well, some people leave it in.
Alright. Well, maybe if you want to. Bye-bye, Coins Mario!
So, that's going to give you a permanent second.
Yep. I was going to say, I'm pretty sure I've got the happening star.
Hey, I may hit one more time and tie you on that shit. Take one, too.
I don't know why I keep going to take a hit off this when I've got it turned off.
Throw it on the bed. Get rid of it. Oh, not throw it.
Oh, this is the last turn?
Yep. This is the very last turn. So almost.
All right, Mario. What are you going to get? Memory match. Oh, well.
That's another
now,
waste of time.
Now I get to sit here for a waste of time.
Well, I mean, it's not too much of a waste because I take the whole time.
Right. But yeah, like we said, folks, from now on, we're just going to be doing streams mainly. So every time we do a game, we're going to stream it. And if you want to come to the streams, that's awesome.
Link will be in the description.
Yeah, link will be in the descriptions for everything. But from now on, I think we're just going to mainly be doing Twitch. And wow, Mario is sucking some ass.
He is not going to finish this if he doesn't hurry. I think he knows where they're all at, though.
We're just going to start putting stuff on YouTube with our streams and everything.
Is he going to win any coins?
Two.
I don't think he's going to win the 10 unless he hurries.
Because we just figured that doing streaming and doing YouTube at the same time was just a little hard on us right now. Hey.
Well, welcome, Razorblade. You just caught the last turn of the
board.
Welcome,
Razorblade. You just caught the last, the last turn. We're literally about to get the results for the end of the match right here.
But if we have it set right, there, it'll be posted on our, we're going to upload it if we can, or you can get it on Twitch. It should save the video.
Yeah. You can watch our Twitch streams 14 days after we do them, for 14 days.
Oh no.
This could make
PK,
or break
I swear
the game.
To God. Do not put me in last place.
This could make or break the game. If he does you or me, we're fucked. He's doing you.
Fuck.
And who else though? Him. If he gives you all, if you give him all your stars, it's game over.
Oh, come on.
Well, he got the coin star now.
Damn it.
Yeah, I was gonna say go ahead and make him a mod real quick.
Doing that real quick and son of a bitch.
I believe that you just... No, you didn't give him the coins.
No, but I lost a lot of coins.
Yeah, you lost a lot of coins for that, though. All right, last turn, Yoshi. What are you going to give me? I don't want to look at the map. I want to hit the button. No. I'd rather get 6 coins than spend.
Well, trading coins is much better than trading stars at this point.
I'm going to say, if you trade stars at the game, he would have won that board.
He would have
And that would have put him in the lead, wouldn't it?
No, I'm 5 points ahead of everybody.
Oh, that would have put him in second place.
No, first, he had 4 stars, so here's my 0.
Yeah.
He would have won this board.
I meant the point system.
Oh, point system.
My controller wasn't working there for a minute.
I got
Damn
you.
It. I was trying to get him.
So you give us coins, thank you.
Yeah.
We'll just ignore Mario. We'll just, like, go DK.
Damn it. All right, everybody. Well, we know who won. And we know who got second place.
Yeah, because I took Mario's star.
Oh, Mario got the coin star, I think.
No, I
did. You did.
I took a star from Boo. That's minigame star.
I definitely got the question. I think I got the question mark star.
Coin, because I was the only one hit over 100, so that's the first place again for me.
I'm for real, I think I got the happening star.
You did.
Yep.
You hit
I want to see how many times I hit it, though.
You hit that bitch a lot, dude. You saved and doomed the people. You saved me. You actually saved me. You're the reason I got first. You gave me 2 stars.
I do like the end of this board, though. Save the little Yoshi in the middle.
Mario gets nothing. What happens to Mario? Does he drown?
No, I think he gets taken away by Bowser or something.
I can't remember what happens to this with the last place. With the power of the stars, we stopped the whirlpool. So, create a bridge so Yoshi can walk across.
Well, that's his lever, I think.
I don't know how the Yoshis work, honestly. I thought they were asexual.
I have no idea. And there's me. 3 little Yoshis.
And he gets eaten.
Oh, no, he gets eaten by the Cheep Cheep, that's right.
He gets eaten by the big fish and
then we get
away.
To watch him fly away.
That's hilarious. That's my 4th win in a row. And this is coming from the first 5 to 6 turns of me getting my ass handed to me by people.
Oh, no.
Rest in peace, Mario.
Rip Mario. Yep, rip Mario. Rip the dream.
That's a lot of stars this time.
Rip Mario.
Can you imagine trying to grind 100 right now still?
That was 6 stars added, wasn't it?
It's 9 stars total. And only the humans count.
Yep, 9 stars.
We're just missing one from DK, but like I said, it's Mario Party 2 and onward.
Oh, did we skip the thing?
I didn't press it.
Oh, man, I wanted to see how many times I hit the thing. Oh, we can count it when we edit it.
What happened? No, I'm serious.
I didn't press it either.
It skipped it.
One of the computers said, no, you don't get to look.
It's called go through the video and look at that.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, we appreciate everybody coming out.
Sorry, and, because we'll keep going, but I'm about to go out and eat with family, so.
Yeah.
And depending on how long it takes, I can probably come back and have another one.
Yeah, we may come back and do another board, depending on what the time is.
But family kind of comes in there, because we were trying to get it done early, but yeah, one person said it was too early.
Yeah, somebody said it was too early for dinner at 4 o'clock.
It's whatever, but... But hopefully, like I said, hopefully it saves our video so it's on Twitch.
And yeah, it is. I already looked.
And
it's saving
so,
it.
Point, you, or Razorblade, sorry, I don't know if you want to get your name called out there. You can go watch the rest of it and watch me climb back from the last one and get first and another salty person again.
I'm always going to be salty on Mario Party. Always. Super salty Mario Party.
But, like I said, we appreciate you two for coming out and joining us.
Yeah, and...
And hopefully we can come back and get another one going, or just a short game.
What would be the next board? Wario?
Maybe Wario's Battle Canyon.
Wario's Battle Canyon.
Where it's all about the skill. If you press that button, if you're getting a star, going to Boo, or what? That's going to be more luck-based than anything.
Well, I guess we will see,
We're glad you guys liked the stream and y'all came out.
Yep, definitely.
Cody X, Razor Blade, everybody have a good night.
Yep, we'll see you all.
Keep in touch, we'll come back.
Yep, see you guys next time.